Change is a part of life, and advances in technology help us work smarter, not harder. Once upon a time, we had to spend our lives in the field, fighting frost and pests to feed ourselves. Then technology changed how we farm. The days of endless hours wasted on a factory line are rapidly running out, even in the less affluent nations, as clever robots take their place. And this isn't a bad thing. We're humans, not robots. And the jobs lost in repetitive, boring areas are being replaced with human jobs, which require us to think, care, and design. So let's take a look at how we can tell which jobs are at risk from the robots and which ones are safe. Jobs with lots of repetitive tasks are the most at risk. Anything which is done on a regular basis can probably be made more efficient by technology. Repetitive tasks are things like checking the same set of data monitors each day or making toys in a factory. It's easy to build a machine to put together toys or install sensors into monitoring equipment, putting those kinds of jobs most at risk. Any job that requires large amounts of information processing is also a risk. Intelligent machine learning systems are able to absorb and process huge amounts of information quicker than we ever could. People who used to process information are now employed in jobs where they analyse information or use it to help clients face to face. Speaking of working with others, jobs that require you to talk, move, and interact with other people and the world around you are at less risk of automation. Even if we could automate things like nursing or food service, it's unlikely that people would want to. Trades like plumbing fit into the same category. You need to move and think on your feet, and it's hard to build a robot who can do that. We're also a long way off automating jobs that require creativity. You need creativity to design, invent, solve problems, and inspire others. So if your job requires you to do those things, you're probably safe for a while to come. Want to find out if robots will take your job? Head to the link in the description to find out more.